feeling that we can't live without. The joys we try to get that only God can give, we highly doubt. What allures and arouses the heart we can't figure out, but it's the quickest way to account for what we prize and are most proud about. These gods make promises, but always lie to us. The kind of lies that says they'll keep us safe and satisfy us. We blame the lies outside of us, but it's the lie that lies inside that captures the depth of desires and false messiahs. We see pleasure in anything, we overestimate everything, endlessly trusting an empty entity, secretly searching for anything in moments of blessing while exiting edicts of Eden over our ecstasy. When a good God gives good gifts, we generally tend to twist the list and take the list of good gifts that God tends to give and make general gods out of gifts. I suppose what exposes the worship in most of us is a close look at most of our thoughts, fears, and emotions.
No matter what I do, I can't ever make it last. I just repeat my past, I'm so broken. So much I thought I knew, all the things that I pursued, I'm worse off than before. I can't always rely on my desires, treat them like a messiah. I can't always rely on my desires, but I treat them like a messiah.
Help us not be haste when it comes to temporal blessings, and always see them for what they're actually meant to be. A mere extension of your loving kindness extended to an undeserved humanity. Help us not see greater value in the gifts you give and not become distracted from their intended desires. May we regard the world and all that is in it as nothing compared to the satisfaction of knowing our Messiah.